हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज मणिकंठा। इन दिस क्लास वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट 8th क्लास मैथमेटिक्स चैप्टर नंबर 2, एक्सरसाइज 2.3, रिमेनिंग प्रॉब्लम्स। इन दिस क्लास आई विल एक्सप्लेन 12th एंड 13th। 12th क्वेश्चन, मूविंग टू द 12th वन। 3 इंटू 5z माइनस 7 प्लस 2 इंटू 9z माइनस 11 इक्वल टू 4 इंटू 8z माइनस 7 माइनस 111। Here observe that equation. Here 3 multiplies both the variable 5z comma 7. Now I will multiply this both variables. 3 into 5, 15. Plus into plus, plus. 15z plus into minus, minus. 3 7z, 21. Plus into plus, plus. 2 9z. 18z plus into minus minus 211z 22 equal to 48z 32 plus into minus minus 47z 28 minus 111. Now I will simplify this equation. Here it is the z variable, it is also z variable. First of all, I will add the all z variables. 15z plus 18z, 33z minus 21 minus 22 minus 43 equal to 32z minus 28 minus 111 minus 139. Okay. Here also having z variable, here also having z variable. Now I can transversal this variable to LHS. 33z minus 32z. Because first of all it has the positive integer. After moving this side, it turns into the negative integer. Also, it is also same. It is first of all negative integer, after moving this side positive integer. 139 plus 43, so 33 minus 32z. Here having here different signs, positive sign, negative sign, so subtraction. 33 minus 32, 1z means z equal to minus 139 plus 43. Both are having different signs, subtraction. So 139 minus 43, 96 is the answer. But which symbol we can use? We can use negative, because biggest value having negative symbol. Okay. Now 13th one. Okay, clear? 13th one. 8 into x minus 3 minus 6 minus 2x equal to 2 into x plus 2 minus 5 into 5 minus x. This is also same. One variable multiplies two or more variables. So here positive value, here positive value. Positive, positive. 8 into x, 8x. Plus into minus, minus. 8 3 is 24. Minus into plus, minus. 1 into 6, 6. Here there is no value. 1 is in there. So 1 into 2, 2. Plus minus into minus plus 2x plus into plus plus 2 into x 2x plus into plus plus 2 into 2 4 minus into plus minus 5 into 5 25 minus into minus plus 5 into x 5x. Okay, clear? Here also having the variables, x variables, 8x, 2x. Now I can add the all x variables, 8x plus 2x, both are having same sign, so addition, 8x plus 2x, 10x, minus 24, minus 6, minus 30, both are having same signs, addition. Here 2x, 5x, both are having same signs, addition. Plus 4, minus 25. Different signs, subtraction. 25 minus 4, 21. using bigger value sign, that is minus 1. Okay, 10x, 7x. I can transverse into the left hand side. 10x, here it is the positive side. After moving this sets, negative sign. This is also same. First of all, it is negative. After that, it turns into the positive sign. Okay, positive 10x, negative 7x. Both are different signs. Subtraction, 10 minus 7, 3. Which symbol we can use? Positive, because biggest value 10 having positive value. Both are different signs. Subtraction, 30 minus 21, 9. Which symbol we can use? Plus, because biggest value having positive symbol. Here 3 multiplies after moving this side, divides, so 3. So x value equal to 3. Okay, clear? Observe this example. In this figure, L and M are parallel. This symbol is denotes the parallel, and P is the transversal of these two lines. Find the x value. Observe the diagram. It is the line L, it is the line M. P is transversal of both L and M. Parallel lines means when a two lines not combined to each at any place. Okay? P means, transversal means a line can combine at any place, that is called as transversal. Okay, here observe, here these two lines are having two angles. One is 5x degrees, another one is 2x plus 24 degrees. In angles properties, these two are corresponding angles, because if the another line, let us know another line, it is also, the line is K, it is also a parallel line to L and M. Here also having one angle, that is also a corresponding angle. Suppose if the angle is 30 degrees, this angle is also 30 degrees, and it is also having 30 degrees. So that is called corresponding angles. Corresponding angles, the opposite angles of a shape is equal. So here 5x equal to 2x plus 24 degrees. Our aim is to find the value of the x degrees. Okay, now let's see. These two are corresponding angles. Corresponding angles means angle 1 equal to angle 2. This is angle 1 and it is angle 2. Angle 1 equal to angle 2. So 5x degrees equal to 2x plus 24 degrees. Okay, clear? 5x degrees, 2x degrees plus 24 degrees. Here it is the equation. I can use all the x variables to combine. So here 2x comes this side. 2x degrees. Here it is the positive degree. Here it is the positive integer. After moving this side, negative 24. Plus 5x. Minus 2x. Both are having different signs. Subtraction. 5 minus 2. 3x. Equal to 24. 3x equal to 24. X equal to 24 by 3. Because 3 here 3 multiplies after moving this side. Divides. After moving this side. Divides. So 3. So our aim is to find the x. So x degrees equal to 8 degrees. Observe this example. Hema is 24 years older than her daughter Damini. Her mother is Hema, daughter is Damini. 6 years ago, Hema was thrice as old as Damini. Find their present ages. We don't know their present ages. So let present age is x. Let us assume present age of Damini is x. So present age 6 years ago also, I can use a table form. This is Damini. This is Hema. Present age of the Damini equal to X. But Hema is 24 years older than her daughter. That means X plus 24. So present age of Hema is X plus 24. 6 years ago. 6 years ago. 6 years before. 6 years before Damini age is X minus 6 because subtraction is in there. 6 years before. Hema is 6 years before, x plus 24 is the present age, minus 6. So that is x plus 24 minus 6, 18. So x plus 18 is the 6 years ago age. But here he given one condition, that is Hema was thrice as old as Damini. Thrice means into 3, triple. Okay, now Hema age is x plus 18. It is likely equal to thrice means into 3, x minus 6. So x plus 18 equal to, here 3 multiplies both the variables, 3 into x plus into plus plus 3 into x 3x plus into minus minus 3 into 6 18. Okay, now here 3x, after moving this set, 3x plus x minus 18 minus, this is the positive integer, after moving this set negative integer. So minus 3x plus x minus 2x equal to minus 18, both are same values, same signs. So addition, 18 plus 18 minus 36, minus minus cancel, 2x equal to 36, x equal to 36 by 2, that equal to what? 18 is the x. What is x? X is present age of Damini. So present age of Damini is 18, but Hema age is 24, that equal to 18 plus 24. What? 42 is the answer. Okay.